FIFA, York. FIFA.
Are you going to use the take videos of the Shannons?
Gonna take a video of the Shannons.
No, let's get it going.
Cool. How far is the range on that?
You can go about a kilometre. See, you can see the boats there now.
It's loaded! It's over there.
I can't really see. It's all dark from where I am. Oh, yeah.
Wait, where's the toilet now?
It looks like towards the committee boat.
I'm going to be telling them where the wind is.
Yeah, I'll take a video of the start now.
A little earpiece into one of the boats.
Yeah, yeah, breathe on the right.
Breathe on the right. Yeah.
I can't even see it now, where is it? Can you see it, Adam?
The drone?
Yeah.
No.
I can't see it either. Oh, yeah, I see it now, yeah. It's right in front of the boats.
Fly up a bit. Go to the committee boat.
Look at somebody's boat.
Can you see it now? Oh, yeah.
Are they waving?
No.
Are they waving at it? Dad?
Yeah.
Yeah. What are you gonna do? Just
what's the start?
Where's it gone? Oh, there. Why are you following the committee boat?
I'm trying to look at the start line.
Wait, I'm look here. Wow. What? Just load the top of it. Yeah. Do they turn into something? Do they turn into something?
Not tadpoles. They're not tadpoles. What is it? I don't know. They're not tadpoles. Tadpoles are bigger.
But the temples have thinner, very tiny tails.
Yeah, I just put it into camera down mode now.
What is that here?
Straight over a sod now. See you, Adam?
Am I going to get any of the oppies?
Yeah, I'll do the oppies in a minute.
Oh, yeah.
Watch out, F4SL number 1566.
1566, okay.
So we're going to be looking for 1566.
Can you see the drone there?
No. I can see it. Can you see it?
Not sure which one I'm over.
Is it a green one?
What colour is it?
see. You go up and have a look and see if there's other ones around. Go over to another one.
There's a green one very far ahead.
Is there? I'm over two that are close together.
Oh, it's them two there. See them?
Yeah.
Like over on top of them?
Yeah. See, look.
Yeah, me too.
Two. But how come I can't see the drone? Come down a bit, so...
Might be able to get the sail number off them.
How come I can't see the drone?
They're just tacked now, look, one of them tacked.
There.
You can see them, can you?
I can see the one that tacked.
Can you?
I can't see the drone.
But the other one's tacking now, look.
Oh yeah, but I can't see the drone. What sail number?
Not sure. What I'll do is we'll go upwind a bit.
Oh yeah, I can see the drone.
Go up in a bit here now and we'll land.
I can see the drone.
And go up to the weather mark, maybe. Have a look at the whole course.
I took my eyes off.
It's going up really high now.
Yeah, I could see it a second ago.
Aidan,
really
I caught
dark.
One of the little fishes.
Aidan.
Aidan, I caught one of the little fishes.
Put it back in.
Why?
Yes. I think I can. Can it go higher than the clouds that is?
No, 150 meters.
How high is that?
Oh, there's a good cross there now.
Oh yeah, I think I saw the cross. We should cast this up. On the TV, you could ask Donna.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea.
Oh, but we need the USB stick, don't we?
Yeah.
You'd need a USB stick, wouldn't you?
Or a cable.
Which we don't have, so we can't cast it up. What are you looking at the moment?
Just at the weather mark now.
Can't see.
Look.
Oh, yeah, I see what you're looking at. Are you coming down a bit?
Yeah.
I still can't see the drone. Oh, it's Jonathan's number again.
Huh? Yeah, yeah. We're just up at the weather mark at the moment.
What was Jonathan's
sail
number again?
Not sure. We'll get them all though.
It'd be cool if the drone had a speaker so you could speak through it.
Oh yeah, like make announcements.
Yeah. You could just fly around the harbour into people's boats and see. Try not to change for the boat sail.
Don't think so. We might go out in the 400.
What time is it?
Oh look, now we're watching the ball on the end of that. Two of them.
Has he tapped?
They're just bearing away at the mark now.
Oh yeah, I see the drone.
Do you?
Yeah. It's a tiny yacht.
Is it near the masts?
Dad, can I see the camera?
Where is it?
Aidan will show you.
Oh, it's going off.
Up in the sky.
Very high. High.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I see it. Yeah, I see it. Dad, if you had to buy you that drone, how much would it be?
Maybe 1,000 euros.
In the bank for 100 euro, that would be like 10 cents to the bank, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Can you see it now?
Dad? Dad?
I become a goldfish then? Today.
In a little while, yeah. I don't know, I'm just trying to find it. Where is it?
That's just above. Where are you? Are you higher now?
80 meters, I'm going to drop down now. Meters now.
Oh, I see it.
Where is it?
See, it's just both up. Down and both. Go down. Can you see it? Yeah, you're just
both. Oh, yeah.
Water.
How many meters are you at the moment? Dad?
5 meters up now.
5 meters. Oh yeah. That looks like more than five.
I just went up because the boats were gonna, get me.
You can even hear it.
Oh yeah.
You didn't even go fishing.
No.
If I keep it still, a fish will come out right now.
We just wait for the finish.
Is it not a finish?
The race is, well, actually no, they've another round, don't they? We'll come home now.
By also?
No, I'll try it. Do it myself.